What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot the passcode on your iPod, or you just want to start over, restore it to factory settings would be the way to go. In today's video, we'll go over 4 most used methods. Let's get into it. If you still have access to your phone, you can reset it using the Settings app. In general, reset, tap Erase All Content and Settings. Then tap Erase Now to proceed. Enter your passcode if prompted. If you forgot that, keep watching. The next part will work you through restoring the phone without passcode using iTunes. So we open iTunes on a computer. Plug the iPod in. For iTunes to recognize it without asking for the passcode, let's put it into recovery mode. For iPod Touch, press and hold the top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now go with the restore in iTunes. Once downloading the firmware, iTunes will start restoring your iPod to factory settings. Just like that. If you have difficulty using iTunes, ReiBoot will be your best alternative, which doesn't require the passcode neither. So we make sure the phone is still attached and in recovery mode. Then click Reset Device on the bottom. Go with the factory reset. After downloading the firmware to a location at your choice, you can start resetting. Well done. Now let's go on to set it up. Here we go. Now you can start using it as a brand new one. In the last part here, we are going to pull it off using the Find My app on an iPhone. You don't have to remember the passcode, just have your Apple ID ready. Then you can erase your iPod wirelessly like this. After entering your credentials, the erase will begin. This process runs pretty fast because it doesn't involve a firmware download. In minutes, you will see the hello screen. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.